Just keep your feet on the ground and move your head all around. Put your hands in the air and move with the sound. Do the earthquake.
Eggs Benedict. Just a BTW, I know you're Micheal Afton, because who else would come willingly to this job other than a daddy-issued older sibling guilt-oppressed bitch? Haha, you killed your brother.
She's my mom! Don't listen to her. I am your daughter. No, I am. She is a fakey, fake fix. No, I'm not. I wouldn't even talk like that. Yes, I would. I just did.
Craig, I can't tell which one's Casey.
I got this. What did you get me for Father's Day in 2009?
A purple tie.
What was the name of your favorite imaginary friend when you were three?
Jakey Rosenblum.
How many fingers am I holding up?
Three.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Casey, on your very first day of kindergarten, you ran crying from the classroom. Why?
Oh, I know. I went crying from the classroom because I peed in my pants. Ha! See? Only the real Casey would know that. It's me. What are you guys doing? I just told you the answer. It's me.
Exactly. But the real Casey was so embarrassed by what happened, she vowed never to utter one single word about that incident ever again.
I would only refer to it as my number one mistake. And I can't believe you brought it up, Mom. Oh,
now that's my Casey.
サボるためにあるんじゃない?
No, no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. No, no, don't touch me there. No, no, my...
What are you doing here, Molly?
Oh my god, look at that face!
If you're feeling suicidal, you've come to the right place.
How can I get my crush to ask me out? Well, you know how everyone always says, be yourself? Well, don't do that.
And this is a wall of illegal aliens. And look, there's one right there.
Hey! ¡Cabrón! ¡Pinche gringo! ¿Quién te chingados te crees, güey?
¡Ah! ¡Oh, my God!
¡Odio esta pinche escuela! ¡I'm getting the fuck out of here!
I'm so scared.
I'm ready, boys!
What are you... What the fuck are you wearing? We said be tactical, dude! This is not tactical!
Respect the drip, Karen.
Guess who's coming to give you kisses?
Mika, Mika, I need to go kill myself.
But Badger, I thought we had something together.
Dude, I swear to God, if you don't stop that, I'm gonna break your Nico Nico kneecaps.
You gotta all believe it.
crippling depression. I'm gay. What a lovely day.
Todd, you didn't fucking pay the power bill? Are you serious?
When your lights don't work like
Scotty,
they used- yeah, so I can't log in. I tried everything.
You don't know your password.
Well, no.
The new one is too short. What'd you put in?
My dick.
Oh, you playing Minecraft. I like it, cut G.
And how would you like your coffee?
I'll just take it black, like my soul.
Siri, call 911!
Starting live video.
Where are you going?
To either get ice cream or commit a felony. I'll decide in the car.
Sirimonoshichan!
Oh, お邪魔しました。
ちょちょちょ違う違う違う違う。
ごめんね。
違う。
誰にも言わない。
だから違う。
やめてよカラマツ兄さん。
お前。
違うって。
You play it, you get $100 million, but 100 million people will die.
Kevin.
Let me show you what you're missing.
Pair of fucking pants!
My sexuality doesn't define me as a person. Morning, Kokichi. How are you? Ooh, gay! Gay, 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 gay! Gay, super high school level gay! Ooh!
Let me hop out the Porsche, I don't wanna hit that.
Shut the up!
One, 2, 7, 3, my mother does not love me, nor does anyone in my family.
Steven, what are you doing in there?
Drugs.
Wait, what? You're not coming to my tea party? Bethany, I made biscuits!
That is not correct.
What's up, shorties?
What did you say?
Just gonna check and see if the house is safe before I go to bed. Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
I should have left you on that street corner where you were standing. But you didn't!
Would you guys like to buy a room? Or are you just wasting my time?
Listen. I'm sorry about my family, dog. That's my sister there, and that's her husband and her kid. We'll take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the roach room or the murder room?
What happened in the murder room exactly?
A couple days ago, some bitch ate some kid's crayons and he threw off the balcony and cut her legs off. Would you like the murder room or the roach room?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the clown motel, pal.
The kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of fucking hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block. It's a clown motel, it's full of clowns. Do you want a fucking room or not? Come on.
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a fucking room, I'm gonna give you a 1-star review on Yelp. bitch.
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out. I thought this was the clown motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door.
What the f*** did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass. Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the f*** is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell.
I'm just cooking pizza.
Okay, you know what? You're in timeout! Get on top of the fridge! Get up there!
This house is a fucking nightmare!
This is why Mom doesn't fucking love you!
Todd, you didn't fucking pay the power bill, are you serious?
When your lights don't work like
Scotty,
they used
shut
to
the
be
fuck
before.
Up!
Hey!
What?
Are you asleep? Really?
When you and your siblings are supposed to be asleep.
Yo. Beep be la poop.
Hey, shut up! You're gonna wake up Mom! Wait, I'm asleep!
I want an ice cream!
What's the magic word?
Sagnami Ruxia, Sagnami what?
Hey Dad. If I told you that I was gay, would you still love me? Ah, don't be silly, son. You were an accident. I never loved you in the first place.
Derek, how was your test today?
Not too bad. I got an F.
That's bad.
Okay, then bad. Pretty bad.
So you failed your test?
Yep, and then Miss Henson gonna say she wanna have a one-on-one with me.
Oh, okay, so she wants to
fight me.
What?
She wants to fight me.
No, she wants to sit down and teach you. She wants to go over the lesson one-on-one.
Oh. I pushed her old ass down the stairs.
Holy shit!
Oh man. She never got up.
Gun to your head, what are your last words?
Yes! 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 Oh my god, yes! Finally, bitch! Finally!
Cause I'm independent, and I don't need anybody.
What happened now?
That includes you.
What I do?
I don't need you.
Okay, that's fine.
And I don't need you.
Me? I didn't do anything.
I don't need you, bro. And I don't need you.
Is he talking to me?
I am, and I don't need you.
I feel like he's talking to me.
I don't need anybody. I'm tired of everyone. No one's ever there for me. No one ever helps me. And all you guys think, hello?
Derek, it's Randy. I'm beating your ass after school tomorrow.
Dad, I'm gonna need you. I'm gonna need everybody.
You're up early.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Whoa, yo, what?
What?
Why is your voice so deep?
It's just a little deeper in the morning. Yours doesn't do that?
You sound like you're narrating a Ford commercial.
Yeah, I get that sometimes.
Is that like a condition, or?
I don't know why it does that, Daniel. It's early. Will you let me enjoy my morning in peace?
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to make some tea for Dennis. You want one too?
No, sir. No, thank you, hoodie guy.
And FYI, Dennis is a little under the weather. He sounds terrible. Try not to draw attention to it. I think he's self-conscious.
Do you mean self-conscious?
Oh my god, how are you?
Morning.
Okay, what is going on?
Hey, look, it says gullible on the ceiling.
What?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't say that. Yeah, I know. It says that you're a worthless piece of you, and no one will ever love you because you're disappointment, disgusting, and eventually you'll die in a forever. I mean, it's your house, man. Why even put that there?
It's been on top of you.
Right there.
Where is the little girl?
What girl?
Keep your hands up.
I said, where is the little girl?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you trying to screw with us?
No, I'm just...
Shut your mouth.
Where is the little girl?
I don't know what you're talking about. I swear to God, please.
There she is.